I thought it was just shameful. The fact that she was out there boasting about breaching quarantine was just appalling. It was a slap in the face for all those Australians who are currently in lockdown, and it's just unacceptable behaviour. So personally, I'm very pleased she'll be leaving.